President Biden plans to announce new climate actions today when he visits a former coal-fired power plant in Massachusetts. The White House says he will not declare an emergency that would unlock federal resources, despite pressure from the left to do so. But he is not ruling out that that could be done down the line.